Hey guys, we are back. We're going to do a AOA today. We're just doing a new song, Wild Water Night.
I have to be honest, I don't like AOA.
Why not?
I'm just putting it out there. Because all their songs are like...
Good looking, can you love me?
I don't like them, so... I mean, that's a bit of a strong word, but I'm not a fan. I'll say that. I'm not a fan.
Yes.
Of AOA, but yeah.
Anyway, let's get into it.
AOA.
Okay.
Yeah. Baseball.
Look how cute they are.
She'd do anything to her uncle.
Just chill out.
So we'll do a different spot. That was so girly.
I don't know the rest of their names.
Oh, okay.
Well, I know their names, I just don't know who they belong to.
Oh my god, they're actually saying war tonight. Oh my god, Ewan.
What? Whoa. It's cute. That's Sjogren.
Okay.
Is it good?
Oh! Oh, that's the one, is it? They have the names on their jerseys, by the way.
Do they?
Yeah. When they dance by... these ones, they have their names on them, look.
Jimmy.
What am I watching? Like...
She's back again. You can do it. You can bowl. Oh, break it down. It's Jimmy. Just change tone.
They really do need Jimin in this group.
What?
They really do need Jimin in this group.
She's the only one who raps. And she's the leader.
I can't see me listening to this over and over again.
Yeah, personal best.
Oh my god, I'm so confused.
They're practicing their sport. And with practice, you can do anything. That's the message they're trying to send.
Okay.
It's so kind-hearted.
I just don't understand why this means war.
She's gonna get a home run. I called her.
You know the cheesy songs?
Yeah.
This is it's a
like, it's
cheesy
like true K-pop
song.
This is the
definition of cheesy.
No. It's cute. She looks like she's a man, but she's a woman.
Oh, what's going on?
The plot thickens. It's the invitation for nationals.
for bowling, boxing, cycling, running.
It says war. It says wow, water night.
And it is like, please stop what you're doing.
Stop singing. Just play a sport.
What did it say?
It said save the date, but I didn't get to see the date in time. Oh, they're all here. They've all come together. That's great acting skills. Pump up two cheeks.
Oh. Oh my god, I'm...
I honestly...
I'm super confused. What is going on? What? What's going on?
I don't really know.
Is something happening?
They made the cut, Caitlin.
Yeah, for what?
For their individual sports. But now they're a team. And they're going to the Olympics. For bowling. Some bowling in the Olympics.
That was 5.5 minutes long.
Jesus.
What? Five. What? I sat through 5.5 minutes of war, tonight. Oh, that's going to be the song that gets in your head all the time.
War.
What the hell did I just watch, Ewan?
No, honestly.
Are they performing at Mama? Probably. I really hope they don't.
Put it
on that. I can't see.
Oh. I don't think they'd give him 5 minutes and 19 seconds to do. Oh, God. Well, maybe the actual song is shorter, but they just put it in for the music video.
You can finish it, because I have nothing to... I don't really know what to say to that, so...
It was...
I did this for you, because I know how much you like AOA.
It was unique.
That's the word you want to use for it.
Sorry to say. It's not really.
Say whatever you want, because whatever I say is not going to be good, so.
Didn't hate it. I don't know, I just.
Well, you can end this.
Well, anyway. We've been us, you've been you. Just, I'll see you next time. I don't have the words.
I know. I'm just. In my own world of what the hell did I just watch? But anyway, thank you for watching.
It's a lot less cheesy than like a cat.
No.
Well, anyway.
This beats everything. This even beats Astro. And Astro are a debut boy group. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys.
That was cutesy though. Bye.